Because I wrote it when I was 19 years old. I was high up in my mind in my backyard. I never wrote any of the lyrics down, but it was the only song that I was able to show my dad before he died, which was a really special thing to me. And he said, he was so impressed, I was scared what he was going to think. And I feel like he was reaching for the stars with this one, but he said he saw like the next generation of Neil Young. And then I said, who's Neil Young? And he went, what? You don't know who Neil Young is? And then he showed me all the Neil Young records he had, and I've been a Neil Young fan ever since. I feel like I was living under a rock after that. But yeah. So this song is very special to me. It's called Lonely Disciple.
What? super Nazi enemies that this attack style of game. Let's end this race, game of cat and mouse. I'm the one being chased. Let's end this race, game of cat and mouse. I'm the one being shamed.